Which one do you want to look at? Do you want to look at this one? Yes, you can. Yeah, let's look at this one.
Watch your head, I don't want you to hit your head.
I'm going to hit my hair. Why are
you doing
that, guys?
Dang.
Want to step in yet?
After Jesus.
You alright?
Yes.
You'll ride in this. You can send this one, but you won't ride.
Oh, more embarrassing than
anything else. Yeah. What do you think? Is it pretty comfy? If you want a booster seat, we can get you a booster seat so you can sit up.
I watch the airplanes all day. Like, yeah. Wow. He loves them.
I'll come in. Well, I can't come in now. Ooh, see the cockpit? Ooh, see the controls? Remember that picture we were looking at? Yeah.
Which one do you choose?
I don't know.
We can take two or three. Yeah, because I know I was going to go in the two if you want to go in the two next. I've flown with them for 5 years, so I mean...
And what's the company name?
We're Airwolf Aviation. We are out right. See where the power is.
Okay. And the lady.
No.
He explain everything. Okay. He can ask you questions.
I don't want to get out.
He's great. Okay. Really.
Maz, you can get in. We're gonna get in.
We'll put you another one.
Come on.
Maz, you have to get out, sir.
You gotta get out. We're gonna get into one. You have to fly. You wanna go fly? You have ketchup everywhere. You have a ketchup shirt.
You do.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's.
Ready, Miles? You ready to fly?
No.
You're not going to let me take the video? You're going to attach it? Miles, I can't see. Tiffy, what are you doing? Hello? You ready? It's not going to be scary.
I do. You got to come sign your name.
I am.
Okay. Tiff, we're going flying.
Okay.
In an airplane.
You ready, Miles?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
I can.
All right. Cool.
Go to the door.
Hello. So what do you think? How was it?
Hey, Daddy.
Was it fun?
She cried a little bit. Did you cry, Miles? No?
No.
You weren't scared? Was it cool?
Yeah.
Really? Can you get down? Are you locked in still?
Yeah, he's still both.
Oh. I guess I should unlock you.
Yeah, I can't get
there. That. You go. Daddy's all hemmed up.
Yeah, I'll get out of there.
I guess planes are made for really long people either. Dan probably has that same problem.
Well, he
been being afraid, right, Stanley?
Yeah.
She's been telling me.